but he always found the time.
Hey there, soldier.
His arms were made of timber, and his skin was tough as leather. When we'd wrestle, he'd never let me. But he'd grab me by the shoulders, look straight into my eyes, and say, "Be strong, love. Don't let your spirit fade. You were made to fight with all your strength. And don't give up, even if you lose this fight. You win by how you choose to live your life."
Hey. How'd the interview go?
Couldn't really agree on the night shifts.
Babe, you need this job more than you need to draw.
So then why'd I quit in the first place?
Well, how long are we gonna do this, John?
I mean, do we have a choice?
I talked to my dad today. You know, he said that your old job is available if you still want it.
So we're there now. Look, I'm not crawling back to your father to work for him again. I need to work on my portfolios, okay?
They're not gonna loan us any more money. So sooner or later, we're just gonna have to consider it.
If I move away from the studios, they'll ignore me.
Then he grabbed me by the shoulder. Look straight into my eyes and said, "Be strong, love. Don't let your spirit fade. You were made to fight with all your strength. And don't give."
Couldn't sleep by night.
Maybe I'll move back tomorrow, I swear to God I will. If you can look at me and tell me that I tried my best, I gave it my all, we can go tomorrow.
I talked to my dad.
I
told him no thanks. Hey. I believe in you.
Don't let your spirit fade. You were made to fight with all your strength.